just so. No weapon in my hand. It's just this brain designed by man. Got me in trouble again. Trouble again.
R2-D2 and C-3PO have become the droids of Thal Jobin and Jord Dusset. Our heroes accidentally discover the location of the Trigon 1, a secret weapon built by the evil Fromm gang. Joining with Kia, a brave young freedom fighter, the droids and their masters fled the secret base. But though they are safe for the moment, Tig Fromm still vows to have his revenge.
I'll take care of those two meddlers.
Repairs, repairs, repairs.
No, I can't take much more of this.
I do dislike space travel, R2.
This should do it. R2, I do not want to hear it. Quiet, R2.
I wish R2 and 3PO would stop clowning around out there.
R2-D2, be careful. If you float away, I'll have to try and save you. Me? Don't worry about me floating off. I've seen to it that I am properly secured. R2, where are you going? The hyperdrive is floating away. I'm floating away. R2, do something. Save me!
I should know better than to ask two mechanical maniacs to try and fix a little malfunction.
Easy, Kia. R2 and 3PO will find the problem.
I didn't mean the droids, George.
Ooh. Here I go again.
Good idea, R2. Turn the container's gravity amplifier all the way up. Oh, my servo discs. Well, I certainly won't float away now. And most likely, I'll never be able to stand up straight again either. As R2-D2 so readily put it, sir, I am the one to blame for allowing the hyperdrive unit to get away from me.
Don't worry, 3PO. We can pick up a new unit on Anu. I'm sure my mother would put us up for a few days.
Are you sure you're all right, 3PO?
Oh, it's just a trick servo disk in my back, sir. It will right itself. See? Perfectly fine.
R2, set a course for Anu.
Hi, Pop. Still mad at me?
Tig, you know me better than that. Was I angry when your protector droids turned on me and handed me over to the authorities?
It was a little malfunction, you see.
Was I angry when you broke someone else out of the prison station and left me there?
Mistakes happen, Father.
Twice?
Well, what happened the second time was...
Now, because of your bungling, the other gangs may find out about our secret base. Then they will unite and destroy me. But they won't touch you.
No? Why not?
Because I'll beat them to you, that's why.
Relax, Pop. You're 900 years old. It's not good for you.
My spies tell me the two who infiltrated our secret base are here on Anu, with a girl and two droids.
Keep them quiet, Father, and we'll secure our future as the most powerful gang in the stars.
Now it's up to me to deal with them. One more slip up, Tig, and Vlix knows what to do. I'll find those two young meddlers myself. The girl and the two droids.
Attention. All visitors to Anu must register with spaceport officials.
It's taking longer to register than it took to fly here.
I really don't know why we droids have to wait in a separate line. It's discrimination. Did you see that, R2? He butted in ahead of us. Behave yourself, R2. You're going to get this into... Trouble. Bubbles in his air system. Space travel, you see. Suspicious looking characters. Where? All right, Arthur. I've got a bad feeling about this. What are we going to do? Arthur! R2-D2, what are you doing? Have you got mad? Oh, I see, you have. Oh, mad droid! Mad droid! Oh, mad droid!
What's gotten into R2?
I don't know. Yes, I do. Come on, let's ditch the, welcoming committee.
Don't try to stop him! His logic has completely broken down. Save yourselves out of the way!
Gar, take care of this speeder. Mother won't be back for a while. You guys should get some rest.
3PO, R2, see if you can help out with the chores.
This is the lowest form of duty. Vacuuming sand slots. Why, I'd rather be feeding tontons on Hoth. Nice sloth. I do hope those creatures aren't afraid of vacuum machines. Well, here goes. Oh. Never mind about the door, R2. What about me? Door? What door? R2, what are you getting us into? It does look like a rebel base. Rebel base? Mistress Kia never told us she was part of the Rebel Alliance. R2-D2, come back here! Must call! Don't worry, Master Thor, I'm...
Thal, are you okay?
Oh, I think so.
I wish someone would tell me what's going on.
Dick Fromm is building a powerful weapons satellite at his secret base called the Trigon One.
You really mean Dick Fromm is building a weapons satellite in that crater on Ingle?
We're the only two that know its location. Size Fromm's gang wants it kept a secret.
So that's why I was attacked. And the welcoming committee at the spaceport. But how do you...
Know all this? Mother said...